Okay, we're gonna start again. Now, Sue's gonna act like Santa's elf. Set them down on the floor so that we can just
poke.
Why don't we set them down on the floor and then we'll be able to get everybody.
Set the middle so we can get everybody in the picture.
Messy here with all this paper here.
Lauren, do you have a little baby like that? Yeah. Okay, I'll go get you one.
Hey, what do you think of that, Maddie?
She has a baby. She has a baby.
Here, let me have that. Let me have it and I'll open it up for you.
Yeah, she has two little babies. Okay, this is great.
I set that stuff over here on the end of it, the sideboard.
It's weird looking through on this color.
Well, and it's not real clear through that, I see. Well, I tried right here, but it gets worse. That's why I hope it didn't get dropped or something, Scott. Sound and everything, didn't we, Liz? Boy, I'll tell you what, these kids are really going crazy here. They're busy, busy, busy.
That's from Aunt Alicia, Uncle Mike, and Cousin Braden.
Can I open it?
Yep.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
You got the same thing! Woo-wee.
Well, she got the same thing.
Oh, she does.
Yeah, she does.
You like that, don't you, Maddie? Maddie loves to dress up. She just got a little. She just got a dress up wedding dress. Scott, you got a good burn barrel out there, don't you?
No.
You got a good burn barrel?
I got rid of all that. I got rid of my hobo barrel.
That's my hobo barrel.
Oh, yeah.
A ballerina thing.
Oh my gosh, there's more stuff in here, Maddie.
Oh, good grief.
I can hardly stand it.
Oh my gosh, it's just keeps coming.
A feather boa.
Maddie's not even looking.
Oh my gosh.
That's pretty.
Now keep that box so you can put all your stuff back in there. Yeah, look close then. Put that on her right now and see if it'll fit on her. That'll go with her little wedding dress.
Keep coming and coming.
Oh, brother, we're going to be dressing up all the time now.
Did you take a little bitty thing this big out of that box?
I'm gonna show you what you look like when you're a kid.
Boy, Sue and Valerie got a system here. They're getting rid of the tissue paper as fast as they can. Keeper boxes with your names on them.
Good idea. They need a little organization. Warren just stuffs everything in the bed. The room looks clean to you.
Hey, Scott, when it says 1.07, that means I've taken 1 hour and 7 minutes. Is that what that means?
Yeah, it means so far that's what you...
And it's showing about half on the...
Let me see.
Right there below the, it shows the film and it's showing like that.
Mom! Mom! Yeah,
put this with Maddie.
Mom!
Okay.
Can you get this out?
Your date's wrong. It's supposed to be the 25th.
Well, I couldn't figure out how to change that date.
I fixed it once.
No, it said December 3rd.
You opened your phone real quick.
Okay. How do you change it?
I get it.
Mom, this is my name.
Okay.
Menu, and then it says date, yes, or something.
Grandpa
got him.
Grandpa went to nothing, huh?
Size
You know, you're right about that infrared. You know how it works? It's in time with your shutter. On the shutter speed. That's why it wouldn't work with mine, because my shutter's not in time with yours.
Hey, guys.
Hello.
Hell?
We're having lots of fun.
Just try it on, please.
Oh, look.
What are these girls doing down here?
Mike, he's got a brand new Panasonic digital camera with infrared. You can take it totally.
Lori, what you doing?
Black, dark nights. It's got its own infrared lens.
Just get there.
New improved
Mike
robo
configure.
Madison, sit down. I'll take a picture. Laura, look up here. All right. Over here. One, two, three.
Does that flash work with that when you take a picture sometimes?
No, you just gotta turn it on.
I don't know, Mike. I like your candy. That's why I like the Chad's got that little baby one. I mean, the thing's so small, you can put it in your pocket. I used it at his grandpa's funeral. I had a bunch of, when they shot the guns and all that stuff.
Oh, yeah.
That was really good.
What? Hold on, sweetie. I'm going to open the
Dad. Like
Lauren, I didn't get a good picture of you. You want to show for a second, like your grandpa?
Whoa, what are you doing?
Well, we got this one pretty well documented.
Can you imagine when we were on a Jeep trip? nobody could do it.
Yeah.
Well, I got a helmet. So I can put a helmet and drill a hole through it and put a bolt in there. I have one on my head with a little remote control, and then I have another one on my eye, and then I got a camera hanging around my neck.
Dean fixed them out on top of his
truck
or before and just set it up there.
Well, that's a good idea. Except you only get the same picture all the time. You know? If I was going to do that, I'd want to have pan and tilt on that.
Micah. Yeah.
Say cheese.
Cheese.
Say cheese, Louise.
Sure.
Cheese, Louise.
Cheese, Louise.
Lauren, what is going on with your pantyhose there, buddy? She's getting.
Oh, Micah, it's hard to take a picture.
We got 10 cameras here, guys. What do we want to know?
Poor McKenna.
Oh.
I hope Maddie's not getting sick or something. She's acting kind of
I'm out of battery almost. Oh, film.
I wondered if you're not just going
to I think I only had a 90-minute take.
Mommy, can you do this?
Can I get you anything?
Brady is having a little bit of difficulty here. He'll change in a minute. It's only one song.
Touch my radio.
Radio?
My record
player. She probably has all this stuff.
Mine
runs
out of tape,
sir. No, it does not happen. Actually,
that's
a miracle. Yeah.
Me too,
I got it.
You burnt this over to color.
Her uncle, right?
No.
What in the...
I have to get the manual out and read what all my buttons are. Most of the little labels are all rubbed off from so many years of working it.
Hey, girl, what's
that?
Come on, dude.
Hurry.
I
got one moment.
Warren? You see the way she smiles? She like really forces the cheese smile. Forces the issue.
Scott, does this have slow motion on it?
Huh?
Does this have slow motion on it?
No.
Does
well,
yours
might. I don't know.
I,
thank you, Angelisa and Uncle Mike.
I couldn't see that it did. I don't know.
Another one? Hi, buddy. Hello. Look into the camera.
One, two, three.
Brayden. Brayden.
It actually makes a sound.
Cool. He definitely always
uses
it. Thank you, guys.
We have got this really well documented.
Don't let her grab her ear, Mom.
That Sony camera right there.
She just scratches her with her thumb.
Scott, how long have you had that camera? I'm taking a picture of your camera. 1990, and it's probably got 10,000 feet of...
Dad, you're filming the camera for
crying
out loud.
Well, yeah, that's a famous camera in this family.
This camera's been over.
This thing has been all the way around.
It's been on every trip to the Caribbean.
It's been sent in and repaired once. And
it's been dismantled six times.
Dismantled. Scott's fixed it. Did you send it in one time?
Sent it in. Only one time it's had to be rebuilt.
Had to
but
be
I
rebuilt.
Didn't do it myself. Because yeah. Mike got water in the waitress.
And what did that cost you to have that rebuilt?
You ski with him one day and screwed it up, huh?
Only $160. $160?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, well, that's not bad. You mean you found out it wasn't waterproof?
Yeah.
Did it go through the bottom of the lake? Or?
No, Mike was, we were using it for skiing and I had gotten moisture in it.
Uh-huh.
Snow skiing.
And the moisture, you know.
Oh, snow skiing, yeah.
Skiing and everything. Humidity going in and out of those buildings caused it to ice up on me.
McKenna's doing pretty good over there.
Yeah, I got it working again, didn't I? I mean, that day.
McKenna, turn around and look at Grandpa.
Didn't I, Mike?
Oh, baby. She looks just like her older sister when she was that age. She's a pretty one. She got a little tummy ache right now.
Susie, walk this way.
This is the girls again.
I can't wait.
The older girls.
Back to normal.
Maddie, are you tired, baby? Are you tired? You're a little honest.
Tony Cook called me this morning, Mike. Yeah, early. Brayden.
Hey. Like, I'm not looking at that bright light.
Brayden,
over here. Yeah, Mike's got a light on his.
There's Val Gal.
Come on, dude.
Oh, no, that's not on me.
Brayden's chin on his grandma's shoulder or something.
Mama.
Hey, Val Gal. Hi. Give us a little Hunchback Notre Dame version.
Mama.
Don't look at me, because I'm so
Mommy.
Ugly. Today.
Mama,
hi. Grandma dreams,
though. Look, Mommy.
Mommy.
Oh, I just... Was it last night? It's out of juice.
Well, you can just use your power pack.
I'm out of film. I don't have any more film.
Oh, you're out of film.
That's right.
This one's showing 1 hour and 19 minutes so far.
Oh, this is 120.
Oh, we got other presents?
Well, I might be about out, too.
Those.
Oh, yeah, there's some adult presents.
Hey,
I knew your name.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I'm gonna get something good now. Better get this on tape. Better get my reaction.
Well, I don't know. Micah said, or Maddie said it looked like Grandpa Bob. You know it's Micah Barbie.
You know it's gonna be
Micah Barbie. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm
saying. You know it's gonna be something from the outdoors.
Oh. Oh, oh, it looks like a Barbie.
Okay, is it going? Right here.
Battery closed. Put her on the recharger.
That could almost make a mother cry.
I made that myself.
I've got some self-tappers.
That's sterling silver.
At home, real
gold. Real gold, then real beef.
I just spin them right in.
Okay. Sue did.
These are for free.
I did. Yeah. We had a shop. It took us, two hours to find the website to order those meats. I put it right there on the passenger side. It was quite a project. It took us all week to get all the
parts. Yeah, sitting straight here. Right there.
You can't just use wire. You got to use a special type of stuff.
Yeah. That battery just went out.
But those are real. I mean, it's all real.
You might have to have both. Well, see, I kept trying to take them apart because I thought there were two separate bracelets.
I guess I should have drawn Scott's name. He was trying to borrow one of my cleaning kits the other day when he was over there.
Yeah. So I was looking
I know you've got a cleaning kit.
I was going to ask you if you had an extra one.
Mom, I'm sure I bought. Haven't I bought you a cleaning kit?
Can I make a bracelet?
I've never had one.
And see, I was thinking I already bought Mike one. After I bought that, I thought,
wait a minute. I did have one at home at Yoder, but who knows where that's at down there. Yeah, you did give me one back when it was like a 7th or 8th
grade.
Was
it a 22 one or
no, it's a shotgun.
Shotgun kit?
12 or 20, I can't remember.
Yeah, that's probably still at home. That might be the one sitting there by the... Yeah, this is fun. I am so glad I got this cancer. Because there's just no way that you can remember all this stuff. The kids grow up so fast. What you looking for, Valerie?
I'm looking for... But you got to work. That's going to be a mess. You wait until I can help you.
No, I will not make a mess.
No, I custom ordered the wrap paper at a paper shop. Well, I got this silver pen and I was writing stuff with it. I was like, hey, I'm proud of so bad. My name is
Robert. Go with that. I told you the piece of the way time can help you.
Come here, we're going to have a talk.
Yeah, I think so. What is this one for? I don't know.
The element of surprise.
That's what I wanted.
Because she's so good.
I'll take on any comers.
Well, Mom goes, thanks. No, 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 because Mike's so impatient with that game. And I said, well, but that's what Alicia wants.
Didn't you guys leave? Not when? Mike. Had she already left that night when all of us got in that game after...
No, they were there.
You guys were there. That's
Alicia right. was pretty good.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, man, that's the best game.
Okay, I drew...
I almost got you going to be a millionaire instead.
McKenna had one.
Well, I think I better move this camera because everybody's moved out of this. It definitely needs to be edited out. We were taking pictures of the floor because we were all over in here. This wall is temporarily missing because they're getting ready to tear that wall out and make that dining room bigger. Just take the wall out between the living room and the dining room.
Golly, man, I don't really get some crazy chopping action.
Huh?
No, I've chopped this all.
Chopped it up?
I got like half, probably about an hour at her grandparents last night and all her family.
Yeah.
And we get back and I took some film of Lauren. She was dressed in a little 20s outfit.
Oh, yeah?
and then I didn't take enough film, so it went back to the, you know, the picture down there, you know, the basement of her grandparents, and then it skips over to this morning.
Well, you probably have to edit it out.
Yeah, I got
to put it together. That's something you're going to have to teach me how to do. Right?
Well, what I want to do, Dad, is I'm going to buy a... Oh, you got to film me while I'm talking.
Yeah.
I want to get a computer set up. It's a computer program. And it's got a machine with a tape, two tapes, and you can video edit everything on my computer. And I can add music, I can add music clips, you know, you can have background music and still hear people talking. It's really a neat deal.
Almost like putting together a documentary.
Yeah. Like some of our films, like you've got, you know, all those 8mm. I could add, since some of they don't have any noise, I can add music behind them.
Yeah,
you know, like 70s music, you know, like in the 60s and 70s. I can get some music and put it in there for that time period, you know.
From who?
From me. I thought
we weren't going to do that.
I drew your name.
You drew my name?
We're ready to go.
You got to zoom in around?
Yeah. New household slip.
You ready?
A new camera bag. A new camera bag.
Honey, that looks just like ours. That is.
All right.
Yeah,
well, I gotta get
ready. Can I have your old one in? Because I don't have a good one.
Yeah, you can have it if you want to.
What are you waiting on? Get
oh wow, this is nice.
Jed's got it. I've been carrying mine.
Yeah, I've been needing one for a while.
Bag.
That's the camera bag. Not the amount of it.
Huh?
That's a camera bag. Not, and you can read
Mom, just stay in the middle.
The interiors, yeah.
Yeah, you can read it.
Okay, a little closer, please. Okay. One, two, three. Ah, yeah. If he's tired of this little puppy, just seal it up to me.
It's a small fortune.
We get tired of it, we're selling it.
Yeah, those things are expensive. That's as much as he paid for his back when mine was.
Well, that's the cheapest one you can buy.
This one was. There's the other one, the
the better one of this, the little screen right here, was this size.
That's like $150 more.
Yeah, just for this little screen. For the bigger.
They go up to $1,500.
No. That version, the only difference between that one and the professional version was the professional had like a heavier duty. It looked just like that, but it had like chrome and rubber mounting thing, so that if you dropped it. But it was the like professional. $2,500. And I had to buy that lens. Well, they said they'd come on. I had to get a wide angle.
There's a bunch of bead places, jewelry, bead places. And then some of the stuff, there's a bead called the beehive. I wasn't quite sure how many I needed and what to order. So I ended up having the beehive to get some more stuff.
Well, I've got different rings. These rings are different sizes.
Yeah,
even
if you put those socks on,
they
are a lot
to desire. And then if we have to add to it,
pulling that